good bit off camera, but not too much. We got the new DLC for the container trucks, so we can actually take this stuff to emptying it to the waste disposal center instead of having to pay, like, you know, a lot of money for that. This bolt one's always going to get full fast. Some of the stuff I actually can't crush. It doesn't crush stuff very well. I feel like instead of that crusher wheel thing, it should just be like a car crusher instead.
Yeah.
I feel like that would work best with bolt stuff. Really smashes it hard. Like, wham, wham. I wonder when I'll get my next big truck. Those are always fun. They make a lot of money. These small cars are always really fast. They go through pretty quickly. Okay, there's that, there's that. Garbage bag, 1 fee of $6. We're on. Skippy of the waste containeries. Looks like a pickup truck of the trailer next. Way a drone. You know what? I'm not even gonna ask why you would throw that away. Why it might be broken. Take this thing and shove the chair down in there a little bit because it's clearly getting irritating after a while. Try to shove this down. Garbage bags. There's a bee in there, Barb. Head. Gas can. Can't take that. Pizza box. Garbage. Aha! I found one! I got the big ones. Finally got the big ones. Come on. Hurry up. There shouldn't be this much of a delay. Whatever. I'm home, man. God, this is a lot of recycling. Let's just screw. scrape all of it out of the truck all over the place. Sweeping it all out. Come on. All of y'all out. Everybody out. Everybody out. One after another. Come on, boys. All of y'all out. Scoopy out. Using a trash bag to push all this crap out of here, because I don't want to have to keep jumping back into the truck to get this stuff. It takes
a while.
I already know I'm going to have to run the compactor at least one or two times before I finish getting all this in here.
Yeah.
Charge for all this recycling, but I still will get paid for it whenever I take it to the waste processing facility.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
If anything, I'll probably just get like a big container.
Yeah.
Bulk products, but then again, that's not really a good idea because the bulk product container would fill up faster than any of the other containers if it wasn't a compactor, because you can't crush any of some of that stuff. Some of it doesn't like to be crushed. Those trucks are now at the very end of the yard, so they're not in my way. Now I've got something I can actually use. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. I forgot to do something. Hold up. I forgot to change it. It's probably for waste paper or residential trash right now. I gotta switch it over to bulk trash. There you are, bulk trash. Thank you. What are you hoping, sir? Garbage bags are inside the track. Looks like waste paper. A shit load of it. In the United States, instead of just a bunch of trash fields, we need to actually have more recycling areas that can recycle everything, because everything can technically be recycled if you think about it. You just have to know how to process it, and clearly there are people that do know how to process this are incompetent, so they don't actually know how to process everything that can technically be recycled. Sorry to all these people out there that are smart, but still. There's just not enough smart people in the world that aren't, people that are scientists. Those are the smart people. Stuff in place and they going meh. I'm like, yeah, I'm starting to lose my trust in myself, like I'm not putting it in the right one or something. Did I tell you to go? Get in there. I have to probably change off this one for that. Basically, you get rid of this once I do that. So it does this one instead. That way it has more area and kind of does it up. Motorized. hate to see if they actually added anything bigger. Not in a bad way, no. Not hate in a bad way. It's just kind of like a scare. Like, if they added anything bigger than this truck, oh god. Go over here. I'm starting to see that the use of this little wagon thing was a bad idea because it's starting to make stuff fly around. How's that gray zone warfare over there going for you, Tank? I don't know if he's still here. He might have left. I don't know. It's like, I'm super focused on these boxes because I'm actually, for some reason, I'm very fond of this game. Like, it's seriously, it's such a simple game, but yet it's like Power Wash Simulator or something. It's so pleasing and satisfying just to do these simple tasks that seem menial at first, and yet they turn out super satisfying. Hello, Mother. How are you? Did Abigail leave for the day?
Thank you.
Smooshing time, boys. Smooshing, smooshing. There's nothing else over there, then that's it. Just those socks. You need me to do anything today? Come on, boys. the WD-40 is probably going to, like, rain off. If it's wet, it might not stick. Or stay on.
Nothing.
There shouldn't be a limit on a certain type of pack. As far as I'm concerned, there shouldn't be a limit. You should be able to literally just buy at least 4 of these. Maybe 3. Probably 6. Or as many of them as you want. If you want any particular time, you should buy as many as you want. As far as I'm concerned, because I would love that one. That's my waste paper. Waste paper would be nice to have one of those types of pressure.